caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire. What's up, YouTube? Zenyaku Setsujin, and I'm back with another video. Sorry I've been not posting for, like, sorry I haven't been posting lately. You know how it is, but we gonna get back into this Dead by Daylight, cause it's been a good minute since I did a video for you guys. So I want you, before we start this video, you already know what to do. You want to subscribe, first of all, turn that bell notification. Two, leave a like on this video. And three, follow all of my social media. And I've been kind of sick lately, so if I start to cough or anything of that, or anything, yeah, I'm like a little bit sick, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna still just try to do the video for you guys. But without further ado, let's get into it. Are we at the game, y'all? And this time, y'all already know I'm playing as the killer. I'm always. Y'all already know. Excuse me. Y'all already know that I always plays as this killer. This is the only killer that I like to. Ooh, I found you already. Oh, she doing that zigzag. No, I'm not happy. Look, okay. I need to stick to one person because I know I'm not tripping. I did see a couple of people. Oh, there you are. Does it take you that long just to freaking? Hit her. I was wondering why it's not hitting her. Yep, you're done for. Oh, you. Oh, what the? Oh, he was not about to die. Oh, there you are. You're not tricking me no more. Excuse me, you can. No, you don't. Now I know somebody's gonna try to come rescue you. I don't care. I know I'm a camper. I know you guys probably hate some campers out there. Yes, I am one of them. Look. I'm gonna go after the one that's got hurt. Oh, you. Okay. There you are anyway. Ugh! back here again. She's not escaping. Nope. You're too late. Now you're dead. Now I want the other one who I had. Gotta check every single generator. Upstairs, they're upstairs. It's only two of them left. Okay, where can they possibly be? They gotta be around here somewhere. So, somebody built the generator. Very sneaky. Where could they possibly be at? Found you. How about saying no entrance on here? Why is there a delay? Come on, let me go after you. So what does that freaking Mori mean? Is that like a special skill or something? Man, my nose is itchy. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here until I make sure you die. Oh no, he's finishing. Yep, y'all both dead now. Oh, sick. Oh yeah, y'all both dead now. Oh yeah, y'all both dead. Well, I killed every one of you guys, so I succeeded. Now I'ma just go back in cloak mode. walk around until they all die. They might as well die. I don't know why people struggle when they know they not gonna get saved. Like there's still a chance. Don't make no sense. I'm gonna just wait right here. Yep, no, that's it. I just noticed something. A second that you get out of cloak mode, you get like a boost in running. Alright guys, I'm at Fracture Cowshed. And oh my god, I mean, y'all already know who I am, but I keep forgetting to bring something every time I get back into this game. I'm gonna hide in here for a second just to see. Oh, it's the lullaby, and she's close by too. I'm not getting out until I don't hear that no more. Okay, now I can get out and go the other way. I want to know, what does these do? Can somebody comment down in the comments and tell me what this does? I will really appreciate it. Does that alert the killer? Okay, when I cleanse the totem, my health goes. The bar then goes down. Oh, no. Is this Ben doing that? Oh, it's already doing that. So that has nothing to do with that. Oh, shoot. She was running over here. Where is a generator? I've been running towards, like, other things but a generator. Look, I found somebody. Don't worry, I'm not gonna mess you up. Ow. I wanna know if she's smart. You're smart. Excuse me, guys. She's not even killing us. She's just like laying us all down. Which gives me enough time because I'm pretty sure this killer ain't gonna like go in the corners and try to find me. And nobody has got the other person. That's what I was finna go do. I was finna like outrun the what you like the killer. Oh, somebody else went to go get her. Don't worry, come on, come get me. Uh oh. Are you about to put me on the hook? Why? I'm struggling, guys. And why? Okay, you want to hit. Okay, that's just stupid. It's always me. Guys, listen. I'm not. Wait, hold on. I'm not even on the hook. My head is in the thing. My head It's not even in my chest, it's in my head. So meaning I can... Okay. Guys, shouldn't I be dead if it's in my head? Ooh, that's... that kind of rhymed. Yeah, get this thing out of my head. Can somebody heal me? I need healing. Can I please get some healing? Please. Thank you. Big Mac, 1973. Thank you, Big Mac. You probably work at McDonald's. That's probably why you named yourself that. Ooh, bars again, guys. You see me out here. Uh-oh. Oh. Get. Oh, he escaped. Guys, I would almost been. I'm gonna follow him. Is he coming over here? Look, your dumb self got caught because you didn't want to come back and heal. Don't worry, I got you. Can we heal each other? Yeah, both of y'all heal me together. Why after me? Wait, but that was stupid though. Am I dead yet, or am I at the part where I gotta struggle? I'm at the part where I gotta struggle, I think. Is it worth struggling? Let me see. Is anybody gonna run? I don't think anybody in their right mind. My thumb is getting tired. I hate doing this. Let me see. Oh, they running. I'm gonna try to keep pressing it. One of them ran towards me. And yes, you guys, you could probably hear me pressing next. I know, because I'm really struggling. Hurry up. My thumb's getting really tired. Next time, I'm probably just going to end up giving up. Ooh. Oh. Oh. I'm laughing because the killer, like, he, now the killer's chasing the other guy. Where's everybody, though? Is he dead meat? Oh, he crawling. Damn it. He is crawling really fast. Oh. Oh. Yeah, it's a wrap for me. I'm not even gonna struggle or nothing. I mean, I can wiggle, that's all I can do. Damn. I mean, I survived, even though I was, like, why am I the only one who dies first? Like, every time I play this game, I suck at this game, y'all. I'm sorry. Alright, guys, we have Mother's Dwelling. And, oh my gosh. Guys, comment down, smack yourself, because I really need to smack myself. Like, I keep forgetting a tool. I better hope I find a box. Who's the killer? First of all, let me make sure I find a teammate, because I'm not about to be the one that goes down first. In life, sometimes it takes a person to get killed just to save yourself, you know. Not encouraging y'all should really do that. Come on already. You smart piece of it's always me, guys. It's always me. I'm not going nowhere. You might as well hang me, guys. It's, can somebody explain to me why it's always me? Is it this character I'm using? Are you sure he's gonna camp in front of my face? None of these teammates is caring. None of these teammates is caring. Oh, okay, they was just finished up the generator. I hate this killer. I got a question, why are we all like that? Like, we hate campers, but sometimes we camp too. Every day in life, we're hypocrites. You just gonna allow me to die? Oh. Damn, this killer is smart as hell. Oh. Oh, you got me messed up. Now go after the other one. Go after the other one. I hate this killer. I'm not struggling. I am not struggling. You know what? I'm not struggling. I hate this killer. Guys, okay, I know I did the same thing during the first clip of the video, but damn. It's always me. Like, damn, like, how do they know I'm at? Do I get, like, a sense of smell or something? Is it because I'm a girl? That could be it. Because, you know, girls can, like, give a good sense of smell. Alright. Alright, guys, I'm about to end it right here. Before I end the video, make sure you guys subscribe, turn the bell notification, and leave a like on this video. And make sure you guys follow all my social media. Link will be in the description. But without further ado, Zenyaku Setsujin out. Brother, it's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.